The bombing of September 11th. The bombing of September 11th. The bombing of September 11th.
You know, in 1995, I wrote a book called Fighting Terrorism, and I said that if we don't arrest the tide of Islamic militant terrorism, militant Islamic terrorism, then the next thing that will be is not a car bomb in the World Trade Center, but a nuclear bomb. Now, it wasn't a nuclear bomb. It was a 350-ton conventional bomb.
It was a 350-ton conventional bomb. It was a 350-ton conventional bomb.